Where is this?
Thank you. Dysteria. Oh, finally. A nascent blader.
Blader?
Yes. Thank you for helping us deal with the void.
The void?
You're here looking for branches, right? Then go and meet the branch weaver. Her lordship is waiting for you. Please go. There's not much time left for her lordship.
Welcome, Seeker of the Branch. I'm Asteria, the Branch Weaver. I've been waiting for you. It's a pleasure to know that you've arrived safely.
What's this place?
An ancient underground drainage tunnel. Deep underground in the south region of Havenswell.
Is this a branch?
As you see, this branch has been damaged since long ago. Please use your power as a blader to restore it. This way. The branch is functional once more. Now please, take this. This life dew will mend your body. It will be replenished once connected to the branch. Please, make good use of it. What happened?
When I touched the branch, I saw a strange vision. In the vision, I was in the water, and there was something huge, glowing in the distance, but I couldn't make it out. What just happened?
Perhaps it is the memory reserved in the branch. Your lost memory.
My lost memory?
Keep seeking branches, and one day you will be able to retrieve your memory.
Seeking branches.
Leave this area and proceed to Havenswell. To truly understand everything, you must embark on the journey. For this purpose, I am offering you a parting gift. Now, make your choice. You have accepted your first mission. The path ahead is open. It is time to proceed. Go meet humans. Find the scattered branches and restore them. As this will be the only salvation for this broken world.
Lord Asteria has warned us. The area down here is plagued with the void. Just stay away from it. Why did you have to mess with that void beast and end up getting wounded like this? Well, there is nothing worth scavenging in that dump. Huh? A new face. Go find yourself a spot, and don't bug me. If you don't want to get gobbled up, stay away from the mud.
Another one of them.
You want to escape to the surface, too? How pathetic.
There's no escape. The monster is still there. No one can escape.
Thank you.
must be opened from the other side. Must seize the moment. Release the force field to counter. Too hard for me. Gotta get out of here quickly.
Thank you.
Those bunch of ungrateful brats! As soon as her lordship perished, those wretches just ran away. And they all got killed by Law. Ha! They deserved it!
They all wanted to go to the surface. But that's Havenswell. Where the weak will only fall into prey. That's horrible. I'd rather die collecting mud.
Asteria.
What a poor soul. It could have become a blader like you. However, its desire for destruction, engendered throughout years of warfare, has eventually consumed it.
Desire for destruction?
The Void are generated entities, born from the consciousness that flows within the mud. Yet, when overwhelmed by emotions, they succumb to madness. Though it made valiant efforts, it failed to evade its doomed fate. Thank you for granting it the final redemption. May the branch guide your path.